So not looking at it, but the one who sees it. What happened? Some have found out. Some are finding out. Maybe they don't answer with words anymore. But the discovery is oozing out of your presence when you see. It's not what you say with your words, but what you have assimilated, what you have seen for yourself. You alone can see. And this question is your key into your own self. You stay with this question and then raise any question, any doubt, any problem that you have had prior to the arising of this question. Put in front of yourself any question, any doubt that you've ever had, and see if it can stand in front of you. Do it.